Dollar Tree says it's raising its max price for items in stores to $7. That's a $2 increase over the current cap price. The higher cost items will include food, pet, and personal care items. In addition, the base price for items will be raised from $1.25 to $1.50. The move comes after the company announced plans to close about 600 Family Dollar stores in the first half of this year.